Me do this. Hello, we are back. We weren't sure if we were gonna keep playing today or not, but it turns out we did. Or for other people, episode 4, I guess. I don't know. But yeah, we just sitting here chilling. I don't have anything to talk about. Pretty much just been playing this game and whatnot. All of my Pokemon just got murdered. So I'm reviving them. It's, what is it? The alpha... What a waste of potions, but it's fine. An alpha, Jolteon in a space-time thing. Literally, as soon as I ended the last episode... Oh, okay, that's fine too, I guess. As soon as I ended the last episode, the last episode, fuck it. The game was like, oh, did you mean, add this to the game, like, right now? And I was like, oh, okay, well, I would have waited it out, but I guess not. Holy shit, Flamethrower has 100% accuracy? Damn. I just killed it. Fuck. Shield on's the reason I'm here. Well... Yes, I defeated the shield on. I've already got a Kranidos and a Bastiodon. I just need shield on, as far as I know. Magmar and Drapion. I don't give a shit about them. We can get another Granny Dose, right? Do you think we can? No, not like this. It should be appearing near us, right? Ah! I'm still not sure what the linking cord is for. Regular, honestly. That should be enough. Yeah. That was poison. Yeah. We resist it. Another hydro pump. There we go. I feel like the screen is saying something important, but I don't remember. I don't have enough room in my satchel. Oh, that was weird. Okay. Okay. Let's just kill him, right? Like... And now he's dead. Oh, he's not dead! Now it did. Dude, strong almost isn't even worth it. If it's 1v1, it is, but other than that, it's really... It's bad. That's so weird. It doesn't affect me, doodoo head. Mm-hmm.
Oof.
That's not good. Get out of here. Right. I was about to say it miss. I swear to God. Raise your stats for nothing, doodoo head. Nice. Should we just go for it? Right? Yeah, that's okay. Yeah, there ain't no way my Kadabra doesn't outspeed. Now we just have to hope we hit! Yeah, we got it! This is the second one, I think? Remember when I had revives? Because I have, like, none now. It's kind of fucked how the other Pokemon, like, gang up on you, too. I mean, like, I get it. You know, oh, shit, that's a giant Eevee! Hell yes! It's level 52. Holy shit. Okay. I'm gonna do a regular one. I'll take it. In the yellow, we're gonna go ahead and pull out Kadabra now. We're gonna put it to sleep. Or try to anyway. This could go very bad. It went very bad. Let's try it. Fuck it. Like, why not, right? Yeah, that sounds right. Okay. This game for real right now. Well, try one more time. Why not? It's drowsy on its own, so. Oh yeah, no, definitely breaking out. Okay. Fuck it. Worst comes worst as I kill it, right? Worst comes worst as I kill it. If I don't, I don't. Please stay in the ball.
Yes!
That's a biggie boy!
Damn it, it broke out. Okay.
Alright, well, apparently it's almost over, so. Cool. Woo! The distortion faded. What a big ass Eevee. That shit is too funny. I haven't even seen a Vaporeon, now that I think about it. Vaporeon. What Vaporeon? I'd like to do some shopping. Just a little while. Oh, there we go. I want a shiny Voltorb so bad. Guys, I want a shiny Voltorb so bad. Like, I'm about to start specifically hunting for it. Yo, hell yeah, cool. No! Where did you find the cable in your inventory? What are you talking about? As far as I know, I've just been picking shit up from stuff. Are you talking about this one? The linking cord? Man, I should have done use the bathroom before we got here. Yo, look at this giant alpha I caught, dude. Look at how big this Sligoo is! I don't know, I've just been picking him up. Why? As far as I know, just from random things. Yeah, I wanna look at this sociopath. Oh yeah, I just caught a giant ass Eevee too? Hell yeah. It's Steel Dragon?
He's sick.
I can use that to evolve Haunter? Really? That's so interesting. How are you enjoying the game so far? Did you already believe it? Beat it.
Believe it!
Look at these fucking dumbass Magikarps. Oh, you chose Team Pearl? Nice. I was gonna pick Pearl, but now I might have to choose Diamond. Damn. Thanks. Don't spoil anything else, though. Swear to God, I'll fight you and I'll punch you in your throat.
A Pokemon that's rock type.
Well, let's find out. There's the alpha one. Okay. No, let's use the Krogunk. It's cuter. Oh my god, I hate you so much. And I miss Uncle Ben, damn it.
We're literally creating Jubba Life City and it's nuts. Noise.
Where I have to go. Isn't there another one somewhere? Over here, I think, maybe. There it is. Are you enjoying the game so far, though? You know, it might be the best Pokemon game ever, and I feel like they're gonna screw up the next one. It's pretty cool. Pretty sure I'm all done. Okay. I wish I just had unlimited pockets, though, I will be honest. Teach me, please! There's gonna be a future update for multiplayer? Hell yeah, dude. Also, I have to ask now, when are you downloading Halo? Side note to that, I'm pretty good at Halo. Oh my god. This doo-doo head, man. Infinite? Yeah. Yes, give me that star, baby! Wing ball. I'll give you some fucking wing balls. Ugh. Oh wait, there's another thing, and I am going to do it now. Or at least put it in the list. Oh, yeah, that sounds right. Okay. Is it really? I imagine it's Fionn or Manaphy. Something. Alright. I should use the bathroom before I started. Don't go anywhere. I really have to use the bathroom though, but don't leave. I'm back! I'm here! Sorry! Really had to use the bathroom. 1, 2, 3! Yeah, right next to him. Okay. Hmm. You know what's funny about my character eating potato mochi? I fucking hate potatoes. Like, I don't hate them, but if I could go out of my way to eat them, I will, you know? Why are his hands shaking? That was weird. Yeah. I mean, I'll get there at some point, you know? I kind of like them staying higher, but that's still pretty good, you know? Do you know if breeding's a thing yet? One in 407 is ridiculous. And it seems like it's so much better, and it is better, but it's still, like, that's still time-consuming. That's the funny part. No? Okay. Will you Google for me right now, can you find, shiny alphas, if that's possible? Because I would also very much appreciate that. Because if you can find shiny alphas, you know your boy's about it, you know? You can? No way. I would hate to accidentally kill one. That would suck. Did you find one and accidentally kill it? On to the next one. I feel like there's a weird... You saw them on streams? Okay, cool. I feel like there's weird choices, because some of these didn't even exist in Gen 4, so it's really weird. But I'm not complaining. I really want a shiny Voltorb. Yeah. Damn. Yeah, a lot of people started doing that. I'm actually not sure if I'm going to keep going right now. Wait, is that actually foreshadowing? Does he get really sad when Uncle Ben dies? Is he Uncle Ben? And yeah, man, you know I'm gonna pick up on weird stuff like that. He has seemed sketch as hell the whole time, so there's also that. It's big foreshadowing? Oh, jeez. I'm telling you, Burmy is the Pokemon with the cloak made of leaves. Blah, 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 yes. Yeah. I believe it. I didn't get the trash one. Damn it. I'd rather come with all of them. I forget you can't really do shit out here. What else is there? La-da. Oh shit, wait a minute. Oh no, I can't though. I can't climb. I do not feel like walking all the way back, in case you're wondering. That's right! I bought it from the lady. I'll just go back into the town in a second. Something. Space time rift. Yeah, okay. Really? I don't know. Maybe it's because I have a... Maybe... No, because you've played all the other Pokemon games on your Switch too, right? Oh, that would make sense too. Oh, damn, she caught a Mr. Mime. Yeah, Whis is just gonna go ahead and switch. Yeah. I was hoping I'd find another one, because I've already caught shiny Kadabras in other games before. It always seems to be a Kadabra, which is like the shittiest part, you know? I'm assuming it's also fairy type, so we're just gonna go with this. Also, I love the, I love how, sleep is kind of like paralysis now, too. Mwah. What form? Are you talking about, its evolution? That's old. Yan Mega's old. Oh, it's shiny form? Yeah, it looks really cool. It's like a blue, a bluishy green, right? If I remember correctly. Yeah, it's pretty nice. Also, did you see they don't get frozen, but they get frostbite now? Yo, if only Pikachu stats were good. Yippee. Please heal my Pokemon first. Yeah, they did. Okay, cool. Oh, yeah, I have no money already. God damn it.
Wait.
Do they have anything cool this time? Yeah. Ooh. Oh, I guess that's the whole map. That's weak sauce. I wish it was bigger, honestly. The next one needs to just be, like, as big as the Zelda world. And you can just do things in any order. Damn, my mouth is... Oh, it was open. Yeah. Please stop talking. Oh, wow, really? That's cool. Brisk out here. This girl is in fucking short shorts. Also, I saw in the last area that there was an old school Palkia statue, and I saw on the leaks that they looked different, so I'm really curious as to what's gonna happen. So what do you think the DLC is gonna be like? If there isn't DLC, I'd be surprised. Let's put it like that. That wouldn't make any sense. That would easily be the poorest decision they ever make. So I see I'm supposed to head that way, but... What's over here? No. Okay. I hate that it just fogs up, though, honestly. That's an APOM. Hey, Snorunt. Damn, really, dude? Okay. Well, it's gone. So much for catching a Snorunt immediately, right? Dog, I ain't worried about no fall damage. I've been doing stupid shit like this for days already. There we go. I do believe that. All right, let's go, baby. That looks like ice cream. There we go. Alright, come here, not Stantler. I will admit, I do think the Pokemon choices are, somewhat lazy and very, like, there's not a lot of options. I shouldn't be running into Luxrays and Luxios, like, every, and on every route. It's a great attention to detail. Okay, no. He's aggro as hell. Alright, cool. Neri. So happy I don't have to start clipping my way up stuff now. That's where I came from. Okay. Let's go! Yeah, dude, it was kind of ridiculous. Like, it sounds dumb, but it borderline ruins the game for me. Like, I get, you know, a whole idea of, like, a herd or something, but that's not how they did it. They literally just said, fuck it. Let's just put 30,000 Luxrays in this game. It's like, I get that it's a fan favorite, and I understand that it's a fan favorite, but how about you please people that aren't your fans, too? Or that you focus on other people as well, you know? Oh, cool, did I find one of those poems? Old verse 20? Jesus. Yeah, I'm not reading that. Maybe later. Okay, cool. So, Amber Palm, I've already caught one of those. Go, Stantler thing, go! I already forgot this Pokemon's name, by the way. Like, I have no clue what it is. I tried. That was awful. That was so awful. Also, this is pretty much what I've been doing. Yeah, man, go for it. Go for it. Take your time. Oh, yeah, those are the Sneasels. Okay. They run away so quick. Oh, hello, human. Yes, I guess I'll find Craig for you. Whoever the hell that is. That's a Rock Smash boy. I wonder. Yo! This game just let me do that. They wasn't joking. Hopefully it'll let me out. There we go, I did it. Hell yeah. That was a weird sound. Oh look, it's nowhere. Damn, dude. chill out. Oh shit, okay, hell yeah. Isn't this just the way I came? Right? Oh, no, it is not. Okay, cool. That is a very big, try back. Do it! I thought that was a plusle for a second. I got excited. Yo, hell yeah. Okay, cool. You can't go around this, right? Oh shit, you can. Do I die? Oh no, okay, I can't go any farther. It's the Pearl Clan. Right? Yeah. Okay. They sound like they're having a shitty time. Or they look like they're having a shitty time just shivering like this, no? Unless... wait a minute. Ten companions of the ancient hero of legend. Interesting. We out here taking forever like we normally do to get from point A to point B because we do everything else first. It seems, but I think I'm ready. Why the fuck is there a bee barrel here? See, that's the kind of stuff that doesn't make sense to me. I do genuinely believe that the choice of Pokemon is not wide enough for a game like this. If that makes sense. Like, look, how am I still seeing Ghastlies? And Haunters, like, I don't know. I'm always gonna have something to complain about, and I'm aware of it. It's still an amazing game, but hopefully DLC adds more to it, you know? Oh shit, those is Glalies. Damn, that's a biggie boy. Okay. I'm not dead. Strong style. Flamethrower Jutsu. Luxray, whatever. Or Magneton. Why not try it, right? I doubt it, but still. Please just stay in. Oh, hell yeah. Yo. Yas! Cool, 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 cool. Oh, I almost went over there. But I see this waterfall, and I don't remember if I've been to it or not. Ooh, that's a biggie boy. Oh yeah, I don't have any more. Something stupid. Oh. Actually, there's no way he doesn't, That's a match. Flame's gonna kill it. Oh shit, it didn't. Look man, you get in the ball or you die. That's it. There's no in between here. Thank you. Going. Is this where I was supposed to come from? But I went through the ice path instead? No. Okay, cool. Whis is gonna do this. And heal me, Pokemans. Ooh. I can't climb up over there, at least not yet. But, undo this. I like the eyes. That shit's pretty funny. It's just gonna turn gray though, isn't it? Yeah, that's all it does after a certain point. Right? Oh, shit. No, it doesn't. Yo, what the heck? Alright, we on our way down then, guys. Let's figure it out. Let's also try not to die. That's a Machoke. Oh, there was a cave right here. Wait. Cresselia. Darkrai. Hmm. Definitely one of them is Manaphy or Fion. I can't tell. Hmm. Interesting. I see the Palkia, too. Don't think I don't. But still, so this is the other side. All right, cool. Let's go this way. Let's go back this way, try and catch a Riolu. Hello, little Machoke. Thanks for not being super aggro, buddy. I appreciate it. I've lost interest in my Riolu because I know I'll find another one. Huh. You fell for my trap card. Yo, this just looks like something out of Monster Hunter right here. Like some cave you should or should not be going into. Obviously, you know, we're gonna try going in a little. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Boink. Oh, it just looks like there's an entrance and there isn't. Even more upsetting. See, those are the parts that make me feel like they're like, yeah, DLC in that direction or something. I don't know. That is a big ass Lucario. I'm just like, you have two shits right now. I kind of want to go over here and check out this mountaintop, if you will. That's a hole. Ooh, and I got a wisp. A whipses. I got a guy. Was that an Electabuzz? Is that an Electkid? That's random as hell for this area, but alright, whatever. That'll make no sense, but not gonna complain. He's like just too far. A space-time thing, where is it though? Oh shit, like right there too. Hell yeah. Okay. We're already almost there, baby. Hey, buddy. If I don't die in a single hit... Oh, thank God. Okay. Strong style, 4 times effective. Level difference doesn't matter. Alright, it matters a little bit, but it's burned. So, oh, alright. Yeah, there's no way he's not dying.
Worst of worst is we kill it, right?
But please don't miss, somehow. Yep, we killed it. Alright. Damn it. That's okay, though. I'm still holding on to like half of these things. Excited to see what's going to come out here and kill us in a second. I know I'm not ready for it. I'm a sneaky snake. Sneaky snake. I tried. I got a little too close. So bright. Okay, this one got aggro. Where is it? Start already! Yeah. Still no Snora, huh? Damn, that child just done straight disappeared, huh? Are you starting yet or what? Come on. Come on. Start. 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 You're taking too long to form. It should start. It should literally work as soon as you start it. As soon as you walk in. The hell? Cool. I got a ball of mud. Getting ready to start. Not an amazing round. What the? Oh, that would have been cool. Alright, hold on. Damn, that shit has me fucked up. Okay. It's not very effective. That's fine. So Scyther's a glass cannon, so he pretty much dies next turn either way. Okay. Scyther's dead. Excuse me. Luxray is kinda dookie, guys. Only kinda, but still dookie.
Kill it! Do it now! Hell yeah!
That's so random, though. Like, why?
There are enemies on a TV show.
Oh, that Electabuzz is dead. Cool. He gets you, like, kill it. Whatever, I don't care.
There's so many spoons.
Why does it keep sending out Electabuzz? How was your shower, man? I've literally done nothing since you left. That is fine. Dude, I feel you, honestly. Showers are sometimes... It sucks because you... Oh, oopsie. Dog, it's already done paralyzed. What are you doing, my guy? I totally get what you mean. Sometimes it's, like, the best part of the day, unfortunately, you know? But, I mean... I ain't gonna complain that much either, you know? Is that it though? It's just for the scissor? Honestly, I could kinda give two shits about it, if that's the case. That's an Electivire. Let's see what happens. And it died immediately. Yay! And now Flareon's dead. Wow, it's not dead. Oh, but it's paralyzed. Okay. Well, that doesn't hurt to try, right? Worst comes to worst is... It started. It took forever. It said it was appearing, but then it took literally like 8 years to come all the way through. Like, literally, what the hell? And I know Dabra's probably faster, so we just go for a strong Psycho Cut. This has been like the shittiest rift I've ever had. It's literally done like almost nothing. Look at this, man. The options it's giving me are doo-doo. What the hell? Star piece, yay. Have you ever gotten ones that kind of suck like this, though? That's fine. Dude, the swamp one kind of sucks. Of course it was cured by its paralysis, right? I like stumbling. That's fine. Wheeze is gonna go with a great ball. Get in the fucking ball! Yay! I got the Scizor, which I'm guessing is the rare one in the scenario. I have no clue. What's a metal coat? Scyther's dead. Aw, that sucks, dude. I'm sorry. It did next to nothing. That's fine. Your ass is about to get paralyzed and Ultra Balled, you silly goose. Yo, can I attack? Thank you, jeez.
Agile style.
You only helped, girl. Fuck it, right? Like, why not? I might as well try.
Yeah!
He's just gonna kill it, that's fine. Dude, that's even funnier. Sylveon. Have you seen the new card that's Dark Sylveon? That shit is so dumb. Literally just makes no sense, you know? I really need to start carrying, like, tons of revives on me. Nope. That group sucks. That's just another Scizor. Ah. 3, 2, 1, go. Well, I already don't have this group. Of course it didn't work. But it doesn't hurt to try. What's dumb is, like, there's Electabuzz already in this area. This makes no sense! This has been quite possibly the shittiest one that I've had. And it's getting ready to end soon. Well, that was awful. Yeah, exactly. It makes no sense. Dark Sylveon. Oh, dude. XX Dark Sickness XX. That makes no sense. The card looks cool, though. I see they're coming out with another one. It's like V-Star or something like that, too. So that's cool, but like... What are you guys doing? Why is this not in my bag? Oh my god. Okay. I'm over here. Oh shit, that's just a straight up rare candy. Alright. That's pretty cool. I think the part of me, like, I don't mind, like, you know, collecting Pokemon cards or whatever, but then I remember, like, I just know that there's other things that I could be collecting, which sucks, because, like, working in a card shop, it makes me want to start collecting these things, you know? Or at least, you know, starting to appreciate them more, you know? Can I really? God. This is why I need to start reading, man. Alright, let's continue with the story a little bit. I already caught a big-ass Glalie, but I will take this that I left there from earlier, baby! Alright, I guess we're here, so... Yay. Or I can fail. That's fine. I'm sorry. You telling me this dude... That's so funny, because I've literally been doing that to it and everything. I'm literally jamming out to the sounds I'm making with my controller. My cup's empty. Who's this handsome dude, though? Nope, don't like him. And yes, it's because of his name. Ah.
He ain't got no nipples!
Also, we should both buy flutes and recorders and start doing this. Start, I guess. I think so. Am I ahead of you? I'm not trying to ruin your game or nothing if you're watching, you know, or if you're playing, or since you're playing too. I know she should be more frail. Yippee! Good job, Scyther, that I didn't want, and I'm just kind of carrying around. I got this, man. This game is easy as hell. I think I only messed up, like, once. Yeah, man, this Glalie's dead! I wouldn't be surprised if it survives, though. Whew. Battle decided! The one with, we're assuming, nipples wins! I will admit, I do like Adamant's character design. Oh, hello. Dude doing squats. He's probably got a nice butt. Why do I have a Scyther again? I don't even remember. I caught one, and then I just kind of started carrying it with me. Yo, let's race or whatever I'm supposed to do. I think her outfit's, like, super cute, though. How's that even fair if you can literally fly? Oh, that ain't that bad. Okay. Whee. Literally just always keeping my eyes peeled for a shiny. Whee. That's just an alerter burrs. You guys like that low poly though? Look. Or the frame skips. Oh, where'd Braviary go? Oh, well, I know you guys saw it. Ah! Hello. Might be. Okay. Damn, she being a meanie face. She being so mean to me and I don't know why. I really don't remember doing anything. Okay. Wee. That is good enough for me. Run. Run, Stantler, run. Damn, that's a big ass Swinub. It's so big that I want it. Well. Yay, take your recoil, you silly, silly goose. Oh, if that doesn't work, I don't know what will. Ugh. Oh, shit, it's gonna double-edge and kill itself. Yep, alright. I should have just thrown a Pokeball. God damn it. Oh, well. Potions either. Look at that tiny ass Stantler. Hey, look, Perug. See, I'm telling you, like, not enough Pokemon options. I already caught that guy. I ain't worried about it. Climb, damn it.
Oy.
Hey, look. A not shiny Kadabra. Joke's on you. I already have one. And a shiny one. Caught the shiny one first, actually. Oh my god. Okay. Are we done with this? Because this is just a fetch quest at this point, and I hate it. What's up?
Hi again. Am I really having fun playing with you? Or am I bored? She already said that! Man, that's lazy writing. Oh god, is this game gonna actually make me think? Because I don't want to. I don't want to think! Hey, these are Reggies. Yo, are we about to see an older Reggie? Yo. Yo, I'm like excited freaking out now. Do we get to see an older Reggie? This one has some of them missing. Yes, I get it. You guys hate me. Leave me alone. Okay. I'll go down this way first. Okay. Regigigas. Alright. Cool. I want to see what happens if I investigate the statues, though. Okay. They all like that? Yeah, just about. Right? Yeah, okay, cool. Alright, go, buddy, go! Go, me in the Pokemon world if I was a 15-year-old boy! That echoing effect is so good. They all looking like that. Okay. Oh. Let's try again. Please don't make me do stuff. Ice. Steel. Rock, steel, ice. Okay. I'm guessing you only have to pay attention to these three, so. There we go. Yay, minimal thinking! Oh, there's more. Of course there's more. Ice. Rock.
Peel. Okay. And then this one. Ice rocks, steel ice. Wait, I need 5. Oh. Hold on. Oh shit, okay. Thank you, Wisp. Okay. Ice. Rock, steel, ice, rock, steel, rock, ice. Ice, rock, steel. Rock. Ice. Is that wrong? There we go. One more puzzle I'm imagining. Even though I don't want there to be... Ice. Oh, fuck. Okay. Steel. Ice. Rock. Okay. I think that's right. Yeah, I did it! I was about to say, hello? I did it, right? Oh, damn, that's a Curlia. Okay, bye. Oh, shit, that's a Gallade. I ain't trying to get my ass wrecked right now, though, either. Fine. Why are you facing that way? Why did Kadabra come out over there? That was weird. Well, he's dead. Excuse me. Well, instant. Oh, shit. I should do neutral damage. That's fine. Mm-hmm. Ooh, he got frostbite. Interesting when Octillery doesn't come out, but alright. Well, I just accidentally killed him. I'm so used to pressing A still, damn it. Oh well. Definitely meant to capture it, but that's okay. It is okay. I did not mean to use the potion there, but that's okay. Eat your berries, guys, please. We're poor in this game. We can't afford shit. It's out. Yeah, that's fine. There's a shortage of Pokeballs in this game. She's gonna make me fight her. Okay, she's gonna make me fight her. Breviary. Okay.
I'll make sure it does.
Yep. There it is. Oh. Oh. All three at the same time. If so, that's a shitty okay. At least it's only level 30, right? Ah! My headphones! Damn it! My phone fell out. Oh, 1 second, guys. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Yeah, the problem child is gone. Mm. Though I will admit, Electivire is going to be kind of a problem. I think that'll work. Oh, wait, it's only level 30. Yeah, of course, it'll be fine. Why do I feel like that critical hit mattered? Oof. Well. Just go for it, right? Yo, hell yeah. Get shit on! Does not match Pokemon at all. I'm assuming I'm not gonna need to heal, so let's see. Please. Please, for the love of God, just let me fly around. You... Don't act surprised, guys. Y'all know I'm gonna go up here and whatnot. Check shit out. What's funny is the way it loaded, I could probably fall off here and die. Do we want to check? Yes. Yep, I just died. Oof. Everything went black. I keep losing things that I want. Well. Why do I do these things to myself? Can someone please explain to me? No, that's a tiny bird mite. Too. Damn it. Oh well. Oh, well, that was worth it. Look, man, as long as I don't gotta open the doors again, I'll be fine. But this is clearly the same Snowpoint Temple, from Diamond and Pearl. And that's clearly where you get, Regigigas down there. Ow, my butt! He punched me in the butt! I wish you could see, like, the meter of them getting tired instead of them just getting tired. Because that shit gets really old really quick. I tried, guys. I tried to catch them on the way up. I tried to not die, but got explored too much, I guess. I don't know. Alright, let's try this again. Sorry, I'm practicing my, Celestial feet. Celestial? I don't remember. Oh, this just kills it in one hit. I imagine it's flying psychic. Yeah. What's up, babe? Huh, she doesn't even do the bottom one. Oh, sorry, now I play. I got the sky plate. Oh, yeah. Shit, I forgot that's why I needed it. Okay. Of course. Okay. I don't know why I keep trying. Crunchy salt. Hey, a message from God. Why? That's cool that he actually managed to climb it. I think I'd still rather run around on what's it called, though. Because at least this way I get to interact with Pokemon. Up there, there ain't shit from what I can gather already. Oh, look at this little baby Stantler. Hello? Is that Volo? Oh, yeah. Absolutely, dog. I love gossip. I feel like Volo is just Cynthia pretending at this point, like... Holy shit, that's a big boy. But also, fuck you. I lost interest in waiting.
There's a little lake.
What the fuck is that pink thing? Oh, it's a Lickitung. Okay. I was like, what the hell is going on here? Guys? What's up, friends? Oopsie. Every little bit counts, I guess. Oh, hello. I approached from the wrong side. As expected, you know. Alright. This is last call for the day. I got this. Maybe on my second try, if apparently it's that hard. But also, it's Alpha. Oh, damn. Damn, your boy's cold. Oh, damn, they weren't joking. This dude, like, 100 feet tall. Shit. Okay. I messed up. Too early. Oh shit. Wait, it's not ice? I have no idea what type this guy is. There we go. I did it. First try, baby. Ooh. I do not like the way Hisuian Avalug looks. Dude looks ugly as hell. What is he? Bug ice? Well, what type is it? This dude don't trust my ass, alright. Yeah. Luxray, you are not that great. Y'all know I'm gonna walk over there though, right? Like, that's a little baby Machoke. That's a little baby. Alright, get it. Leave me alone. Ugh. Doodle head. Let's get to Commander Kamado. I'm surprised there wasn't like a more ancient looking Glalie, in all honesty. Also imagine Mammoth Swine, ancient Mammoth Swine is ginormous. Yes! I did not catch a lot of Pokemon, huh? Honestly... Oh, okay. I was gonna not go to the village, but I guess I don't get to fucking choose. Alright. Help me, Obi-Wan. You're my only hope. I mean, hello? I don't know. I'm gonna look into the, how strong some of them are. And see how that works. I just want to throw him out here. Look at this biggie boy. Look at this biggie boy. The dude trying to bite my damn head off, apparently. Shit. Do it. This is gonna go ahead and end stream right at the end of this. Oh wait. In this game? Excited to do like all of the missions later. I might even because I know I'm wrapping up, I might do a filler episode. All right. All right, actually we're gonna go ahead and end right here. How do I save? There we go. Alright. There are all the links or whatever. Let me go ahead and rate to someone. Let's figure it out. I'm gonna go ahead and rate to Sungari. I have no idea what they're playing. It's just a picture of them. It's probably Pokemon. Oh wait, I forgot to press rate. I forgot to type rate first. Alright, y'all. With all of that, remember, you are important, you are loved, your opinion does matter. Stay happy, stay healthy. gets hard, but it can get better. I love you guys a lot, and we will see you next time. Mwah.
Bye.